born, or did it take years of dedication?
Accept your fate!
Payek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Take up your iron and join us! Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes! And spill their blood on the sand!
Hey! A bit simple, are you?
Watch out!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I am? Yeah. Latopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
I should be cautious around here. Who have these cultists caged?
Please, Neb, if you have any decency in your heart.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Here.
Hey, what?
Ah, shit! You will not escape, can't you?
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Tahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Litopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Litopolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The High Priest angered the gods. Your messengers reached Memphis, singing of your vision of tomorrow.
You in the glorious city of Litopolis. A chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity and adventure.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task.
We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Koa. The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayern?
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Remo. I am failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Now. Good boy. May the gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
Thank you. eyes open, taking no chances.
First my steel, then the scarab. This place is heavily guarded. They should have stayed in the shadows.
Thank you.
Welcome to Letopolis, dream of the great Tahaka.